Folks are dumb where I come from, they ain't had any learning. Still they're happy as can be, doing what comes naturally.
Doing what comes naturally.
Folks like us could never fuss with schools and books and learning. Still we've gone from A to Z, doing what comes naturally.
Doing what comes naturally.
You don't have to know how to read or write when you're out with a fella in the pale moonlight. You don't have to look in a book to find what he thinks of the moon or what is on his mind. That comes naturally.
That comes naturally.
My uncle out in Texas can't even write his name. He signs his checks with X's, but they cash him just the same. If you saw my pa and ma, you'd know they had no learning. Still they raised a family, doing what comes naturally.
Doing what comes naturally.
Uncle Jed has never read a almanac on drinking. Still he's always on a spree, doing what comes naturally.
Doing what comes naturally.
Sister Sal, whose music cow, has never had a lesson. Still she's learned to sing off key, doing what comes naturally.
Doing what comes naturally.
You don't have to go to a private school not to pick up a penny near a stubborn mule. You don't have to have a professor's dome not to go for the honey when the bee's at home. That comes naturally.
That comes naturally.
My tiny baby brother, who's never read a book, knows one sex from the other. All he had to do was look. Grandpa Bill lives on the hill with someone he just married. There he is at 93, doing what comes naturally.
Doing what comes naturally.
Sister Lou ain't got a sou, although she goes out shopping. She gets all her stockings free, doing what comes naturally.
Doing what comes naturally.
Cousin Nell can't add or spell, but she left school with honors. She got every known degree for doing what comes naturally.
Doing what comes naturally.
You don't have to come from a great big town not to clean out a stable in an evening gown. You don't have to mix with the Vanderbilts not to take off your panties when you're wearing kilts. That comes naturally.
That comes naturally.
My mother's cousin Carrie won't ever change her name. She doesn't want to marry, and her children feel the same. Sister Rose has lots of beaux, although we have no parlor. She does fine behind a tree, doing what